And how can they together reach out in an organized way, not in some abstract way, but on the ground, on the sidewalk, on the street, how can they together approach members of our armed services locked up on their military bases in a respectful way that lets those armed services members know that Union members and Iraq veterans are there and have come to the gates on a day to be there for them. We're here for you, all the troops home now. Because if you combine the power of Union members and Iraq veterans and active duty troops who are against this war, you can shake the earth and make history. Now there will be a discussion period, and at the end of it, Reverend Thomas will come back for a 15-minute summary. And so you're invited now to give your thinking about this, because as long as they keep those three forces divided, they hold all the cards. But if we bring those forces together, we've taken the cards out of their hand. There's one change in schedule. Originally, it was announced today that later this evening there would be a closed meeting at which real action of the kind you just heard about would be talked about. We're going to move that up to immediately following Brother Thomas's summary, because he has a long distance to travel later tonight. Now, for those who are not here, here's the ticket to come to that meeting. Union members, number one. And number two, people who you yourself have actually physically done outreach to members of the armed services at a military base, at a reserve meeting, at a National Guard assembly. Doesn't mean stand on a sidewalk, yell at things as the soldiers roll by, or making a speech on the radio, or whatever. The reason for that is this is not going to be a motivational meeting or a rally. This is going to be people who have done a certain kind of work sitting down together to talk about doing some work together. Like any job, you need experience to talk about how to do the work. No one here is more valuable than people who have never done it before, and you will hear about plans in the future to do this. This is an organizer's conference. It is not unreasonable that only have one meeting during the day that is confined to organizers. And that's what we will be doing immediately after Brother Thomas does the summary. Okay. Now, again, the floor is completely open to anyone and everyone here to say whatever you wish, 3 minutes, and the rules are the same. No one speaks twice, or you can just spoken once, or whispers to directly. And please, please keep it to 3 minutes. Brother Thomas has a certain lifting my heart, but I'll shut up and let you have the floor. Okay. Who